Hello students, in this video tutorial I am going to explain you about how to interface LCD with 8051 microcontroller. So LCD is a very commonly used output device to display characters. So the LCD display the characters corresponding to the data received on its input port, that is, it treats the data as ASCII value of character to be displayed. For example, if the value 65 is given to its data port, the character A will be displayed. And if the value 49 is given to the LCD, the numeric digit 1 will be displayed. At many incidents, it is required to display a number like 1, 2, 3 on LCD. So displaying the number on LCD is very tricky. If the data port of the LCD is loaded with the number 1, 2, 3, then the character corresponding to it will be displayed. So in this video, I will explain the concepts behind displaying a number on LCD. Before I will explain the code, let me tell you about LCD pins. So totally 14 pins are there. So first pin will be ground, second pin will be power supply, and third pin is used to set contrast, and fourth, fifth, sixth pins are called control pins. So these pins are very important. So fourth pin is the register select. If RS equal to 0, it is used to select command register. Otherwise, it is used to select data register. And next, read write. When read write is equal to 0, means it will perform write operation. Otherwise, for read operation, so this read bar write is always 0 because we are using this LCD as output device. Third pin is the enable pin. That is the third control pin is the enable pin. So this enable pin is used by LCD to latch the information presented to its data pins. So when the data is supplied to the data pins, a high to low pulse must be applied to display it on the LCD screen. And here we have 8 data pins, D0 to D7. The data pins are connected to any one port of the 8051 microcontroller, and also it may be programmed either in 8-bit mode or 4-bit mode. In 8-bit mode, data and commands are sent to LCD via 8 pins, that is D0 to D7. While in 4-bit mode, we only connect upper 4 bits of LCD with the microcontroller. So here, next, here is the embedded C code. To add port 0 and port 1 and display the sum on LCD screen. So according to the circuit diagram, P2 is being connected to LCD data pin. So assign variable LCD data pin for P2. And here those control pins what I have mentioned earlier. So 3.0 for register select, 3.1 for read write, 3.6 for enable. So mainly 3 functions involved in LCD interfacing. One is the delay function, other one is the command function, third one is the data function. Here in main function, you can see P0 and P1 are configured as input port. So inside while, just we are calling some specific hexadecimal codes through this command function what we have declared here. These functions are to set the LCD in command mode. These initial commands we need to send it to LCD so that our LCD is prepared to receive any data. So the first command is 38. So this command is for setting our LCD in 8-bit mode and generate 5x7 matrix. And next command will be 0E, that is used to turn on the display and blink the cursor. 06 is used to set LCD in entry mode, and 81 is used to set cursor to blink at line 1 and position 1. Here is the data calling function. I will explain that later. First, I will explain the command function. So this line is the first line, LCD data pin is equal to command address. This line is used to write the command word to P2, that is port 2. Whatever command address is coming, that is written into P2. For example, the first command word is 38, so 38 first will come, that will be written into P2. And in this function, we have made enable line is equal to 1, RS is equal to 0, RW is equal to 0. And next is the data function. So using this function, we can pass data to LCD in ASCII format. For that, we have to convert the result from decimal to string format. So the sum is equal to the content of P0 is added with P1. Okay. So this while loop is for separating the digits. For example, the sum is 255. So these digits are separated. After that, the num of 0 will hold 5. Number of 1 is equal to 5 and number of 2 is equal to 2. And next, the for loop. This for loop is converting decimal to ASCII. So here 48 is added with number of P and converted data is passed to P2. So now let's compile and test this code. So the program is compiled without any error. Now we can test it in Proteus. So in the schematic diagram, I am connecting LCD data pins with P2 as defined pinout setting in code. So inputs are given to P0 and P1. Let's simulate this. So P1 port content is added with P0 port content. The sum is being, that is sum of P0 and P1 is being displayed on LCD. Also, you can include some messages like P0 plus P1 is equal to, or sum is equal to. So you can include the characters on LCD screen. So in the next video, I will explain you about how to interface keypad and LCD with 8051 microcontroller. Thank you.